I don't know about you, but a lot of the sellers I'm working with right now are facing uncertain times in their markets or even in their own businesses. Their territories could be uncertain and their marketplace could be uncertain. Some still have uncertain compensation plans. So what do we do to still be successful in these uncertain times? I have two pieces of advice for you. One, what the very best companies and sellers are doing is they're building a pipeline that's 5 times what they need in order to hit their targets this year. Yeah, that's quite a bit more than what we counseled in the past, where we may have said 3 times a pipeline. But in uncertain times, when we don't know what's going to happen with our markets or our territories, we need to overfill the pipeline. That's going to serve you well. Second thing we need to do in uncertain times is to over-rotate on the use of examples or speaking in the client's voice. Don't tell your customers how good you are. Share with them how other customers are succeeding today using your product. That will build confidence and it will push some of those customers who might be a little uncertain right now into buying from you more quickly because they see how others are succeeding today. Those two things will help you thrive despite what the markets are doing and despite the uncertainty you're facing.